Hi, I'm Patricia Bleckman with KE2 Therm Sensors. One of the most common questions that we're asked about are our color sensors and what the difference is between the various colors. And the answer is easy. It's just the color that's different. They can all be used interchangeably for air, evaporator coil, or even suction temperatures. The different colors are only intended to simplify your job. It's just so much easier than trying to trace a wire, especially when some sensors have 40-foot leads and they're pulled through a conduit. To further simplify your service work, we recommend always using the green and yellow for the coil and the blue for air. Using the colors consistently on all your installs is very helpful on return service visits. And another helpful accessory is our color-coded wire harness. Like the color sensors, the KE2 wire harness makes tracing lines easier and provides consistency across the installs. The wire harness has the correct gauge and connections for installing the KE2 evap, KE2 evap for rack efficiency, and the KE2 adaptive control. In addition to providing consistency, the wire harness also eliminates the need to stock various gauges of wire and save time and money at the installation. If you have any other questions about KE2 Therm's color sensors or the wire harness, please visit our website or call our tech support line.